Winky.
Hey, hey, guess who I talked to today? Jerry Ashley.
Who's that?
That's my publisher friend. He's gonna look at the book tomorrow.
Oh, honey, it's not quite done yet.
Yeah, what are you talking about? I finished it.
Yeah, well, I mean, you know, your version had some good stuff in it, but it wasn't quite there yet, you know?
You're rewriting me?
No.
You made it rhyme.
Yeah, yeah. Kids love rhymes, and it came really easy to me.
The bunny hopped here, the bunny hopped there. The bunny hopped hop to the top of the square.
What?
Isn't that a little cutesy?
Cutesy? You're the one that named your bunny Winky.
Hey, I didn't even want the bunny. I went with the bunny for you. Okay, and as long as I'm stuck with a bunny, Winky's a perfect name for a bunny.
It's not better than Clive.
Clive?
Better.
Fine, wake her up.
No, I'm not gonna wake her up. We'll read it to her over the next couple of days. I'll read her Clive and you can...
Hi.
Hi.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Yeah, all right. It's not.
Don't cry. So you guys having fun?
Oh, yeah.
Shake, shake, shake your booty, shake your booty.
All right.
Good.
Enough.
What, you didn't have a good time? Your friends are great.
Those people aren't my friends.
Who, Pete and Well, they're very nice now.
Yeah, to you.
What?
To you. To you, they're nice. You're one of them.
Are you mad at me for having a good time? You could have had a...
Which is a popular thing to say.
Okay, I'm trying to understand. Such a nerd.
Aha! Aha! I knew it! You think I'm a nerd!
Don't put in your retainer! God.
I'm going to bed.